So if your unit has a curved standard chin block and you're going to pull straight up, and it's got those metal prongs that fit down, then the edentulous chin rest that you use will be slightly different. It's going to look like that. And basically we would place that right here in the middle, and the patient's chin would come right here, and you would use a cotton roll to separate the arches.